Join us from Hastings Community Theater to talk about their upcoming production, The Cemetery Club. Chuck, you're directing this. Roger, you're in the cast. Let me start with you, Chuck. Tell us kind of the synopsis of The Cemetery Club.
Let me give you a synopsis. My wife also is helping me co-direct.
Okay.
So I've got to make sure I get that in because I'll be going home later tonight.
But the
synopsis of the show is it takes place in New York, present day, and involves three Jewish widows who have lost their husbands in about the last few years. And they're transitioning to moving on in their lives. Some are not. We have Doris, who is played by Connie Sheehy. And Doris is pretty well set. She does not want to date or go out in the future. Lucille, who is played by Mindy Mangus, she's already started dating. Her husband maybe wasn't real faithful to her in real life, so she started dating right away. And then Ida, who is in transition, she is thinking about moving on, needs someone else in her life, and this is when she has a chance meeting with Sam Katz, who is a local butcher shop owner, and starts a romance, and then that causes problems with the other friends of
hers. And Roger, you're playing Sam the butcher. You're grieving as well in this story, but open to some romance, right?
Yeah, he's in transition as well, and as fate would have it, he encounters these three women at the cemetery where they're doing their monthly visit, and sort of gets caught up in the intrigue of these other three ladies. It's a very interesting role to play because you're interacting with the different aspects of loss, but it's all done in a very humorous way.
Yeah, it's an interesting, as you said, it's about the grieving, but also some laughter as part of that also. Let's talk about the important stuff, getting some tickets. There's a special night on Valentine's Day, some special things, right?
Right, we're real excited about this. Not often do we ever open on Valentine's Day, just the way the season worked out. This is our opening night on Valentine's Day. The first 50 women that come to the show will receive a rose. We're also having free wine and hors d'oeuvres pre-show and at intermission, so that's a great thing to have. And it's a great show, so it's a perfect Valentine's date if you're looking for something to do at the, you know, that night.
And it's that weekend, Valentine's Day weekend, and then the following weekend after that. For tickets, you can email hctheater@windstream.net or call 402-463-1500. Looking forward to a great show, gentlemen. Should be good. It's The Cemetery Club from the Hastings Community Theater. Thank you guys for joining us this morning.
Thank you.
Stay with us. We're back with more News 5 at 11:30 right after this.